Slovakia has sent S-300 air defense systems to Ukraine to bolster the armed forces' defenses against Russia. At least 1,626 civilians have been killed and 2,267 injured in Ukraine, with the true figure feared to be far higher. More than 4.3 million Ukrainians have fled to other countries, with millions more internally displaced.